Now, Sue's from the country, and moving to the big city isn't easy. It might take her a while to get used to a great big place like Chicago.
All right. That's what I thought you said.
Sue's in town, everybody gonna shout it. Sue blew into the Windy City. She sure is big and she sure is pretty. Hey, hey,
hey,
have you heard the big, big news? There's a T-Rex in Chicago. She got the Chicago blues. She rode the train, they called the L. She saw the sights and it was swell. She wanted to meet Michael too. Michael said, I just want to meet Sue. Hey, hey, have you heard the big, big news? There's a T-Rex in Chicago, and she got the Chicago blues. Yes, go on. Oh, friend there, brother. Hey! She walked down the magnificent mile, waved at everyone and made them smile. She walked State Street for an hour, then she went to visit the Sears Tower. Hey, hey, have you heard the big, big news? There's a T-Rex in Chicago, and she got the Chicago blues. She went shopping for dinosaur shoes, went to Wrigley and the Cubs didn't lose. Out of Lake Michigan she took a cruise, caught a Sox game and made the evening news. She got so tired she took a snooze, she said, I love the Chicago blues. I say, hey, hey. Not so loud.
Hey, hey.
A little softer than that.
Hey, hey.
A little softer than that.
Hey, hey.
Bring on down.
Hey, hey.
I said softer.
Hey, hey.
I said,
Chicago blues.
Ah, yes, she does.